Bonjour.
Terrible pun.
Or not.
So, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Bonetastic Show. I am Veera and this is Samiksha. And taliyan pehle to. So, this is the very beginning of our own talk show. And we have a very fine presence with us. Please welcome Miss Veera Pandey Ma'am.
Hi. Healthy bones, of course.
Good morning, ma'am. I hope all's well.
Yeah, perfect.
What about your bones?
As you can see, I'm healthy physically, mentally, and with my healthy bones.
So, ma'am, we have to ask you, how's your time here as a vice principal of AISMV?
I'm enjoying every moment of it with you all, kids.
Well, ma'am, janta chahna chahti hai ki aapko kabhi fracture hua hai?
Janta ko ye bata dijiye ki bhagwan ki kripa se bhi fracture nahi hua hai. Bachi hu ab tak.
Ma'am, kisi janne wale ko koi experience?
Haan, my son had a fracture when he was small. So it was a traumatic experience for me and for him also.
So ma'am, how did it happen?
As boys are, so I always feel, see, growing kids need to fracture their bones once in their lifetime as they grow. So he wanted fractured that way.
So ma'am, that was a good insight, right? So ma'am, do you think your bones are healthy?
Yeah, of course, I think they are healthy, hopefully.
So ma'am, so what's your take on bones? I mean, aapki ghar ki recipe kya hai bones ke liye?
Ghar ki recipe? We eat healthy food, though I hate milk, but I enjoy non-vegetarian. So I think that fills up my compensates for my intake of
So ma'am, is it a Punjabi family, like lassi and...
Yeah, I'm married to a UP family, but I am myself a Sikh, so I enjoy the rich, healthy Punjabi food.
I see, creative answers.
Ma'am,
I have to ask you all these people, they say yoga se hoga, yoga se hoga, kya hoga, kuch nahi hoga. I to can't even bend my knees, so I don't believe, I don't do yoga at all, and I just can't do also at this age. So ma'am, how do you take care of them? How do I? I go for a daily walk, which is more like a strolling, you know. I catch up with all my friends during the evening, but I walk, I do walk for one hour or more than that on a daily basis.
Do you have a special quote for us today? And I must tell you that we have a bonetastic quote of the show that
wins like an Audi
toy car.
Yeah. No, I would prefer that you could give me something else, something like not a toy car. I would take a normal good wishes. I would like to give my blessings and good wishes for you, each one of you, that you have a very healthy life, grow strong, think big, and be a model for the entire nation.
Thank you, ma'am.
Ma'am, lastly, what's your message to our team, Bonetastic, who's working so hard?
You all are a fantastic group of children, so work hard, you will definitely win this time, again.
So that's Everyday Phenomenal, Veera Ma'am, and thank you for joining us. Stay tuned.
Stay healthy.